Hi there, welcome to our channel. The Galaxy Z Flip is a head-turner and one of the best foldable smartphones made to date. Now we have some new information about the successor to the Z Flip called the Galaxy Z Flip 3, despite the fact it is technically a second-gen device. Anyways, let's not dwell on the name and move on to the design. Well, it is styled so as to look like the Galaxy S21 or S21 Plus from the back. It even has the same phantom violet color option as the two candy bar flagships. On the front, it may feature thinner bezels, have a smaller hole punch cutout, and a new hinge. Speaking of price, according to the user at the Galox, Galaxy Z Flip 3 will cost about $1,499. If this report is true, then the Z Flip 3 will cost only $50 more than its predecessor. Previously, the Galaxy Z Flip 5G debuted for a price tag of $1,449. So now that you have an idea of what it may cost, let's move on to the specs. As per Ross Young, who is very reliable, he says that the device will have a glass display, that is ultra-thin glass, with a 120Hz LTPO Dynamic AMOLED display and measures at 6.7 inches. As for the small cover display, it's rumored to come with 1.8 inch panel, which is actually higher than 1.1 inch on Z Flip. Other than the improved display, this phone will come equipped with latest processor. Generally, Samsung sticks with Snapdragon processor when it comes to the Galaxy Z foldable lineup. But since Exynos 2100 is looking better this time, we might end up seeing some changes. But according to the leaks, it's the Snapdragon 888 which is going to make its way to this phone. Now the upgrades don't end here. It's set to feature the same 12 megapixel triple cameras as the Galaxy Z Fold 2, which is better than the Z Flip's cameras. Another report says that the main camera could be 64 megapixel in resolution. So we have to wait some more to know the exact camera situation. And it will launch in first half of the year, probably around March or April. So that is pretty much everything that's known. For more updates, do subscribe. Thank you for watching. Peace out.